Cameron, I guessed it's in America.
Thank you, thank you, Mohammed. How are you doing?
Good, how are you
so
doing?
Good to
Pleasure
see
to
you
think.
finally.
Finally. I don't know how to express,
It's okay, I can see it on your face.
Thank you.
So I just got a gift from Muhammad.
Ishkach, Yerushalayim. Oh, if I forget you, Yerushalayim, I forget my right.
Yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm here with my friend Mohammed Saud, one of the most interesting people I've ever known, because he is living in Saudi Arabia, 2020.
Yeah.
Who would have believed, let's say, who would have believed 3 years ago that a Hasidic Jew and a Muslim from Saudi Arabia could be together, having a nice afternoon together? It would have seemed impossible, but today we live in a crazy world, and it's totally possible. What do you
and
think?
And I can't tell you it's possible.
It is possible.
It is possible. Peace can be made.
So what do we have to do in order to achieve peace?
I think we should do all of our best.
Be nice to each other.
By visiting each other, by telling our leader that the peace is possible and we can make it.
Thank you.
That's today we are here to show the people and show the world that is possible. That is possible because, you know, ain't kmo shalom.
That's correct. What he's saying in Hebrew is, there's nothing like peace.
Hevenu shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom alechem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem.
Why do you do what you do?
I have a vision. I would like to tell the people that the peace is possible and everyone can make peace.
No matter who they are.
No matter, forget about the politics. We can make it because the people, the peace depends on the people.
Right.
You know, so we need to do our best to reach it.
100%.
I mean, I would like to invite all of my friends, all of my mishpacha shili be kol ha'olam. They are welcome in Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is the land of peace, and everyone is welcome, no matter how you know. No, forget about the religion. Forget about everything. Here is the land of humanity, and you are welcome, very guys.
Thank you. And look, Mohammed is really kind. He made me a huge setup of kosher food. Check it out.
Yeah, all kosher.
Baruch Hashem. And Mohammed, I hope one day you and I will go together. We'll walk down the street in Riyadh, and then we'll take a direct flight to Tel Aviv.
Amin.
And
Bezrat Hashem.
Thank you so much. You are a wonderful host. And what can I tell you? If the world had more people like Mohammed Saud, the world would be a much, much, much better place.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Yeah. Welcome, welcome. Baruch haba. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam. Shehakol nihyeh b'divro.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
First time ever, sit down interview, only with Amin Magazine.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.